The IRA's killing of informers went on.
Charlie McElmurray's body was found in this van on Sunday. He'd been tortured and shot in the head, branded an informer by the IRA.
I think that Mr. McElmurray, like anyone else living in West Belfast, knows that the consequence for informing is death.